Sunday, we will, in the BDC, Concordia, along with the Minnesota South District Life Committee, because it's a life celebration day, we will host a rally. So that will be from Sunday, 12:30 in the BDC. If anybody's interested, students, if anybody's interested in getting involved in that, I'll let you know. So we'll have about a half hour rally here. Aaron Bodie will be here to say that. I don't know if any of you know Aaron Bodie. And then, about somewhere between 70 and 100 people are already committed to be here. We'll hop on buses and go to the Capitol for the rally. And come back to school, not to worry. So lessons, Sarah Marshall is here to lead and head the operation. We're going to do two songs that I know you know before we have Sarah come forward. And the two songs I'm playing. He's got the whole, this little light on. So I need action leaders. Any faculty would like to help me lead action? Or staff, or students, or hand-in-hand tour. Anybody want to help me lead actions? Come on forward. Anything you want to help me lead? Yeah. It's the God's Word. You guys want to come forward? Come on forward. Shelly, thanks for coming. Start with this little gospel light. Let's look at your gospel lights. Ready? Ready? This little gospel light.
In his hands, God. lot of basketball, and sometimes I don't know where I'm going. So how do I find out where I'm going to go if I don't know where I'm going? That is a new map, or something like this.
I can find the map, that's right.
Maps tell us where to go. Is there anything else that tells us where to go if we didn't have a map?
A dog.
A dog could tell me where to go.
Send us, Lord, this day and all these share your love, grace, truth, and peace with all your children. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Go in peace and serve the Lord.